What we've been really acquainted with Lakey is showing his regular spot there in the theatre. good to have you down, mate. I was expecting you to be a little bit beefy and like that.
Yeah, I'll give him that a lot.
Thanks for coming down, mate, and becoming part of that tradition where our past players come down and present the first Guernsey to the new player playing senior footy for the Hawks. So that's brand new today. So Lakey, I'll hand over to you, mate.
For me, I guess received my first game Guernsey again. I got it from where is he? Cam Bruce. Where is he? Pignuts. There you go. Pignuts over there. I felt a lot of pressure too from obviously receiving my Guernsey from Cameron. He did play 10 games at the Hawks. 10 okay games, and he couldn't touch his toes by the end of the game. So or his career. So. Such a special, I guess, occasion being able to receive your first game Guernsey, and shit, for me, it's been such a long time ago, 14 or so years. For me, it was just such a special moment, and what I did, I guess, when I received my first Guernsey is I was so happy to receive it, I just wanted to see myself actually putting it on. I didn't have a camera filming, so I did it from my first game to my last game, my 251st Guernsey. Just the pride I had on putting on my first game Guernsey. I'd always put it on in front of the mirror. So I'd always go into the change rooms, get in front of the mirror. If I didn't have the mirror at the game, I'd go to Gibbo's locker and But that's just the pride I had of putting on a Guernsey at that stage, just the Bulldogs, obviously then to the Hawks. And even now at Caroline Springs, I still do the same thing because I'm so proud of putting on a Guernsey and representing the club that you're playing for, and that's what you are. You're a custodian of the Guernsey as well. That KB is going to be the 903rd player for the Hawthorn Footy Club to pull on this Guernsey, in such a rich history as well of over 100 years. So the guys and your responsibility is being a custodian of this Guernsey and what this club has earned and produced over the last 100 years. You've got to keep that going. If that's the culture, that's the footy club's produced in the last 20 years. Your responsibility is keep obviously producing that and going on further years and producing that for the younger kids that are going to come through as well. So I guess the footy club like this, like Hawthorn, it's very similar to your career, really, isn't it? There was tough times at the start and you know that through injury and being picked up late 60s from West Adelaide in South Australia, which is a nice place, not too bad. You definitely held on to your South Australian ways too, you're a little bit different. KB, I just want to obviously congratulate you on such a great achievement coming over in 2013. And as I said before, it hasn't been easy for you with injuries and stuff like that. But what that does just makes you into, I guess, a more determined person to finally been able to receive that. And I hope you go out there and enjoy it. This day and age, football's a lot easier, I guess, when you are playing your first game, that you just have to worry about your structures, how you got to fit into the back line, fit into the side, so you got so much more to worry about instead of just worrying about your game. So that's going to make your job easier if you just stick to the basics and team rules. You've got so many great leaders around you, especially in the back line, that will help you through. So congratulations, KB. As I said, the 903rd Hawthorn player to be able to pull on this Guernsey, and number 32, around his first game, he ended up having two touches in this Guernsey, and you know what Big Sticks did as well. He kicked three and had 15, and he told us about 130. So, once again, KB, what it is, it's this Guernsey, and anyone that's received the Guernsey, it's just not given to you, it's earned. And KB's definitely earned that over the last 3 or 4 years of this footy club, so congratulations, mate.
It's a massive honour to get the Guernsey for the first time. Obviously, it's a dream as a kid. That's pretty exciting. But to be honest, I just look forward to running out there with you boys, playing my role, and hopefully it's the first of a lot more to come. So, yeah, thanks, boys.